I know I shouldn't play favorites, but day 5 of Puff Pastry Week might be my favorite one yet. This one is inspired by strawberry shortcake. If you're wanting to serve strawberry shortcakes but don't want to spend a lot of time, this is the recipe. You just need some puff pastry, strawberries, turbinado sugar, and some almonds, and then finish it off with some sweetened whipped cream. It is so good and so summery.